Hey everyone, this is Zach with 8020 Media, here today with a video on how to build a 500 plus wheel horsepower BMW N63. Before we jump into the best BMW N63 mods and how to actually build a 500 plus wheel horsepower N63, it is important to address some things up front. There are 5 different variants of the BMW N63, and they range anywhere from 402 to 523 horsepower and 443 to 553 pound-feet of torque. So obviously a pretty significant gap there, range with about a 120 horsepower and 110 pound-feet of torque difference between the original N63 and now the newest N63 TU3. So just want to point out that when we talk about building a 500 plus wheel horsepower N63, the actual mods that we discuss are going to be the same for all of these N63 variants and all the different engines. However, they are all going to see slightly different power gains and end results with these modifications that we discuss throughout this video, because there are some large ranges in the starting power and torque, and a lot of updates that enable the newer engines to support more power than the older examples. Giving some numbers and data right up front before we dive into the best N63 upgrades. If you have the original N63 with the mods that we discussed throughout this video, it tends to end up somewhere at about the 525 to 550 wheel horsepower ballpark and about 550 to 575 wheel torque. Looking at the N63 TU and the N63 TU2, those engines are going to end up at about 550 to 600 wheel horsepower and 600 to 650 wheel torque. And then looking at the newest variant that makes 523 horsepower from the factory, that is going to end up in about the 625 to 675 wheel horsepower ballpark and about 650 to 700 wheel torque. Ultimately, incredible power gains for all of these different N63 variants. With that said, let's go ahead and dive into the best mods for the N63. Number one on the list, we have N63 tuning. So tuning is really the foundation to building more power. A tune alone, no other modifications, can add about 75 to 100 wheel horsepower and about 100 to 150 wheel torque to the N63. So those are incredible gains up front for just a tune. And again, it's really the foundation to building a more powerful N63, because not only does a tune deliver those incredible power gains, but it also helps maximize the power gains from additional mods and the rest of the mods that we'll be discussing throughout this video. So really, a tune is going to be the single best bang for your buck upgrade for the BMW N63. A tune generally costs about $600 to $900, so really impressive results for that price. And if you were just looking for one upgrade, then a tune would certainly be the best starting point for the BMW N63. Boot Mod 3, or BM3 for short, and JB4 are two of the most popular tuning options. They are very different in the way they go about things. Either one is a great option. Now, if you do want to get into custom tuning, you should look into Boot Mod 3 or another flash tune similar to Boot Mod 3, since that will actually allow you to then go the custom tuning route and pick up even more power from the vehicle. Custom tuning will cost about an extra $300 to $500 to get a custom tune done, and it's something that we'd recommend holding off on until you have all of the mods in place that you plan to for at least the short to medium term. And part of the reason for that is if you get a custom tune and then a month later decide that you want to add an additional modification, then you'll have to go back, spend the money over again, and get a new custom tune, since that will totally change things if you do start adding more modifications. Again, a tune is really the foundation to building a more powerful N63. Best bang for your buck mod that you're going to find. It offers incredible power gains and really helps maximize the power gains from the rest of the mods that we'll be discussing in this video. Moving on to the second modification to build a 500 plus wheel horsepower N63. We have E30 fueling, or just an E30 blend. So essentially just heading to a pump that offers E85 and blending a mixture to end up at E30 fueling. Now, these off-the-shelf tunes like Boot Mod 3 and the JB4 both have maps and tunes to handle E30 fueling. Ultimately, all you have to do is flash to the E30 map and go fill up on that mixture if you do have access to ethanol and E85 at the pump. Then it's super simple to do. Really, the biggest benefit to ethanol fueling is it burns a lot cooler than gasoline and has an incredibly high octane rating. Ultimately, what that means is it's a very knock-resistant fuel and allows you to increase the ignition advance and run more timing, which is going to lead to pretty considerable and significant power gains, especially considering filling up on E30 is technically free. E85 generally costs about the same as low-tier gasoline, like 85 or 87 octane fuel. It is a little bit less fuel efficient, but otherwise this is a free upgrade essentially, and something that you can pick up about 20 to 30 wheel horsepower from, even just running a small E30 blend on the BMW N63. And at number three on the list here for the best BMW N63 upgrades, we have upgraded downpipes. Downpipe upgrades can show power gains of roughly 20 to 40 wheel horsepower and about 20 to 40 wheel torque. So really impressive power and torque gains for downpipe upgrades, which is generally about a $400 to $600 modification. So another great bang for your buck upgrade on the BMW N63. Outside of the impressive power gains, a downpipe will also offer faster turbo spool, a louder and slightly more aggressive exhaust note. And really the main goal with downpipes is to reduce back pressure. Reducing back pressure does take some stress off the turbochargers and the engine. So really upgraded downpipes just make the turbos and the engine's job that much easier to support the increased power and boost. Ultimately, excellent upgrade. Now there is one big topic that comes up with downpipes. The OEM downpipes contain the catalytic converters, which are great for emissions and required if you are planning to pass the emissions testing. Catless downpipes are the best option and what is going to deliver the maximum power gains, the quickest turbo spool, reduce the most back pressure. However, catless downpipes will fail any form of emissions testing. Even a visual inspection will likely notice that there are no catalytic converters in place, and that would be an instant fail even if you don't have to do a sniff test and actually have your emissions tested. So that can be the issue and the downside with catless downpipes, which is why another common option are high flow catted downpipes. Essentially, this just deletes the OEM catalytic converters in favor of higher flowing catalytic converters. So you'll still see many of the same benefits. However, high flow catted downpipes aren't going to offer quite the same gains as catless downpipes. You might expect to see about 5 to 10 wheel horsepower less, but otherwise you do still get all the other benefits of reducing back pressure, making the job on the turbos and the engine that much easier, and you'll still get faster turbo spool. One other downside to mention quickly with high flow catted downpipes, they are generally more expensive. So while catless options are about $400 to $600, you'll likely end up spending about $600 to $1,000 going with high flow catted downpipes. Nonetheless, downpipes still certainly one of the best upgrades for the BMW N63 and certainly worth it for the 20, 30, 40 wheel horsepower gains that you can see from upgraded downpipes. Last but not least, moving on to upgrade number four for the BMW N63, we have intake upgrades. This is a little more complicated on the BMW N63. With a lot of other BMW engines, we suggest absolutely doing an intake because they are usually cheap $100 to $200 upgrades. And even if intakes don't offer huge power gains, it's still worth it for such a cheap mod and all the other benefits that come with intakes. However, on the N63, intakes are pretty expensive. It's common for kind of the lower end of the market to be about $400 to $500 for an intake upgrade. And there are even quite a few options out there that are great, but cost about $800 to $1,200. So it is a little expensive for an intake upgrade on the BMW N63. Intakes will still add about 5 to 10 wheel horsepower. You might even see a little bit more if you're really pushing things to the limit. So if you have custom tuning, you're running E30 fueling, have catless downpipes, and you're really kind of pushing the limits, then an intake might even free up more than 5 to 10 wheel horsepower. An intake is still a great upgrade if you really are looking to maximize your setup and squeeze out as much power as you possibly can. However, if you're just looking for a conservative setup, then it's probably not worth spending the money on an intake up front, again, unless you're planning on at some point really pushing the limits and trying to squeeze everything you can out of your N63 on the stock turbochargers. Ultimately, circling back to a couple benefits of intakes, again, expect roughly 5 to 10 wheel horsepower gains. They do also add some awesome turbo and induction sound, so it might be worth it if you are into that. Again, with the price of N63 intakes, it's hard to say definitely do this modification, but it certainly is still a great mod and something you should really consider if you're looking to maximize the performance and setup with your BMW N63. That really wraps up all the mods that are required on the N63 to push anywhere into the 525 to 650 plus wheel horsepower ballpark. Now, again, that does depend on what year and model you have of the N63 and what variant you have. Ultimately, a tune, an E30 fuel blend, downpipes, and an intake is all you're going to need to push the N63 into that 525 to 650 wheel horsepower ballpark. Really incredible and highly impressive gains for the BMW N63 with such simple, easy, and cheap bolt-on modifications. That wraps up our video for today, guys. If you appreciated the content, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and check out the description below for more awesome N63 content. Thanks, guys.